Is that what she said? Oh man, the zoom is weird after 0K. Oh, the menu is on top of the chat. You can't move this menu, right? Oh. You can move the chat menu? We cannot upgrade Nexus. Thanks, Chip. No. Why? I'm not seeing it. Yeah, that's because I'm just looking at the log. Alright, let me also check. Seeing this timers gives you a bit of an advantage there, Jip. So how long do we need to hold the center? Oh, 10 points, and do we keep the points later on then? And if we get to a certain amount of points, we win. So it doesn't need to be continuous holds of the center, it can be a lot of small holds. Okay, that's not what I was expecting. Well, that's how it works in Age of Empires, I know. I imagine so. What, Gary left? But that's what you said. Yeah, can we get status updates on who's in control of the center? I thought it was still Figaro. How much points does Figaro have? And we need 10 for the tech unlock. That's a silly question, Jammer. Okay, that was the world's worst end micro. LOL, what? Figaro cheese. Why am I not hitting? What the fuck? What is with this speed you have? What the fuck, man? That's broken. Maybe. Go off it and then I can see if there's a difference. Yeah. What are the other points? Does that mean we get tier 3? How much do we need for tier 3? Okay. So, what's the points of the different people teams? Aha. Now Gary and Chip don't get to wipe us out with their super upgraded ACUs and their TML which they're building. No, I did think Chimer and Gary are. Sneaky little bastards. Some time already, but it's hard to tell with the lag how long it's been. Maybe closing the menu and opening it again causes the issue. It would be nice if this could be moved though to elsewhere. Yeah, but it's less big, the Phantom one. Mean, I'd love to have it on my second monitor, but I don't know if you can do that. Hey, come on, Gary, get the fuck out! Is it four corners? Yes.